make vegetable sagu. Sagu is very popular side dish for puri and set dosa. You can even enjoy this with chapatis or rotis. For making this vegetable sagu, we need... Actually, I'm using half cup of each vegetable. If it is little lesser, more, it's fine. I have this half cup cut green beans, half cup carrot. I have this 1/4 cup of dried peas soaked in water for 3 to 4 hours, which yields half cup of soaked peas, or you can use half cup of fresh peas. One medium sized potato cut into small cubes. So all the vegetables we are cutting into the same size and shape. I have one small onion cut into small pieces, or half cup chopped onion, little bit of turmeric powder, 5 to 10 curry leaves for grinding, half cup coconut, 4 to 5 green chilies, 1.5 tablespoon of fried gram dal, 2 teaspoon poppy seeds or gasgase, 1 tablespoon of chopped cilantro or coriander leaves or little bit of coriander leaves. We need 1.5 to 1/3 teaspoon of salt, 3.5 to 4 cups of water. Boil 2 cups of water on a medium heat. While we wait for the water to boil, let me grind this coconut, fried gram dal, green chilies, poppy seeds, this coriander leaves. So I'm going to add a little bit of water to grind, and we will add a little bit of like a teaspoon of chopped onion to grind. So we have to grind it to a fine paste. If needed, add a little more water. I have this fine paste. Keep it aside. The water is boiling. I'm going to add this soaked peas and the beans, potato. So I'm not going to add this water. Carrot, onions too. Oh, I'm going to add this curry leaves. Enhances the flavor of this vegetable. And add the salt also. And now you mix it, cover it, not completely, and let it cook until that beans and the peas gets tender. Let it boil on a medium heat for 10 minutes. You can add the turmeric powder here. Mix it and let it cook. Now it's been 10 minutes. And these are all half cooked, so this is the right time to put the masala or the what we have, the ground paste. So I'm going to add this ground paste, little more water to this. Just add this water also. So let it be at this consistency now, because once it boils, it will become thick. Then if needed, then we will add more water. It has to boil on a medium-low heat for another 10 minutes. Stir it in between just to avoid the burning. Now it's been boiling from past 8 to 9 minutes. And we have this consistency. And now we can turn off the heat. And giving seasoning is optional. If you want to give the seasoning, you can give the seasoning. Or else you can just use this sagu. For seasoning, I'm going to heat the 2 teaspoon of oil on a medium heat. For this oil, I'm going to add a pinch of hing. Add this half teaspoon of mustard seeds. I'm going to turn this off. I'm going to add this curry leaves. Add this seasoning to this sagu. Easy to make vegetable sagu is ready. Enjoy this side dish with many things like puris, rice and rotis. And I hope you enjoy making this vegetable sagu. For more recipes, please visit our website foodandremedy.com. Thank you.